Yep. Okay, it should start here again soon.
Kinda wish they had an expansion for the
army. I need Boo Boo. It's this little midget right in front of me.
Wait, okay, where are you? Oh, you're
right here. Right here. Honey Boo Boo.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
And what exactly are they?
They're a lot of fowl. They're midget. They're a potato.
Oh, why are the potatoes out and about again?
Honey Boo Boo is a show. You know,
Honey Boo Boo is cancer.
Yeah, it was a little girl who... Oh god, it's just...
I think I remember that very slightly.
Yeah.
I like to eat my boogers.
Oh god. That's what you call a country bumpkin show right there. A salt and pepper seal.
Sometimes that's poop my pants.
Lots of these things die in War Thunder.
Wait, what?
Over here. Come over here. Come over where Honey Boo Boo is. See this thing on the ground? It's her pet.
Salt and pepper seal?
Uh-huh. Lots of them die in War Thunder.
A lot of salt.
All that seal clubbing.
Thank you so much for coming.
With plenty of yellow lights. We ain't got time for no yellow shitty lights.
I do.
Yeah, only you. You're in the wrong territory.
And I offset myself, shit.
Hey, yeah.
Ooh la la, you la la, what the hell?
What?
That's what one of the NPCs said. They're like, ooh la la la. Ooh, la. The stupid little potato, they were going, ooh la la, it's a potato.
You're the best, Masha. Is this the guy when... Yeah, that's the cat. Supporting the midget.
What, a player is literally just a Marty? Oh.
Uh-huh. Alice may have in the RAR free company.
Well, that's just their tag. It could be anything, honestly.
God, they're talking about spoilers.
Well, I can't see any chat or whatever you're talking about, so don't worry about it.
Yeah, no, I would, if I did the wrong one again. But, no, at least someone else did too.
What? That's a little weird that their little tag would be RAR when their free company name is Order of the Rose. How the hell does RAR have anything to do with that? Wow, what an amazing abbreviation.
Epic.
Yes. Hey look, it's another generic recruiting message.
Alright, so that leaves you, that should leave you with 8.
Yep.
Needs one more. Alright,
one more. One more run. Then you will begin. You'll have all the actual tangible items to... or from this seasonal event. And then you can finish the quest line. And have that done too. And get a, I think you get an achievement for it? Or was that just for the first one?
What, for this, other, the second quest.
Do you get an achievement for doing the first part of it, or the second?
The first one gives you one, but I think the other one does too.
I think I might just be the first one, so this would be
I'd
done.
Have to remember how to hold up an achievement.
There's midgets wearing weird shit right there. See that?
Yes, he's wearing a Moogle hat.
See that? He's waving the sticks in his face.
Oh, that's the recruit a friend circlet thing.
What?
What they're wearing. They're the recruit a friend things.
Shouldn't be too long. Oh god, this guy looks like Fred Poole. That guy that I... He was wearing the same shit as this. Oh god, what the fuck?
What?
Kritas's name is Tongue Punch My Fart Box.
My beard be long. I'm
my beard be long, dead. but I'd be short or something like that. Oh no, I'd be short, but my beard. Yeah, but my beard be long. Please don't start the name correct. I don't want people to see what you're doing and then try to get in there. And then they'll start standing on them. God forbid if any of those giant guys show up and decide to do that.
I don't even remember exactly where he went to get on there. Just know he was over there. It's honestly easier to...
It should start here. Minute.
Woo! Not pretty. Boom. It's like doing that because it weird, makes a weird little effect. Oh, someone patted a cat on the head.
Is Tenshi still
on? Let me check. Yes, they're AFK.
Oh, I Marcus Darkness Hunt.
Let me see.
Oh yes, he's AFK too. They have a lot of people on right now.
Tenshi's on. Tenshi's back again. I literally just came back.
Alright, after this one, I think I'm gonna go to the Freak Company just so I can wander around. Maybe she'll notice me. Then I'm gonna invite Tigerfrost to the Freak Company because I don't want to just invite him when I haven't subject shit. I was like, oh hey, this is my friend. Sorry I haven't said anything. I don't want to do that. Rather...
I'll just fly over there. Oh, there's Tenshi standing right where you teleport in, pretty much.
Though, there's one thing... you might not want to say that you record stuff on YouTube to the Freak Company, because they might actually watch some of your videos.
That might not be a good idea.
Yeah, so you might just want to just not say anything about the recording.
Just be like, hey, I'm playing game again.
Yeah.
Or whatever you're wanting to say.
You'll have to figure out where you're going to stuff those two things you're getting from this event. You're just going to let them gather.
What, level 25?
Yeah.
If he keeps at it, we'll get him far enough to get there easily.
You can give things to your retainer. You should still have your retainer, by the way. So they transfer, so.
That's if he had one.
Furry Sovereign? What the hell kind of wall of thumb name is that?
Maybe he was a cat person at one point and just didn't decide to change his name.
Turn into a tiny little midget.
Yes.
Come on, give me another. Yes. Ooh, can I? Sweet.
Weird.
That is. Alright, oh, let's just turn. There we go. Do you like their humming music?
I like how they all have the same voice.
It's a synchronous voice.
Oh, I see.
You know, it's just they're
the songbirds. With the songbirds.
They're just very good at singing the same notes, the exact same.
That's why the pitches change, fluctuate.
I guess the little one never sings then because it never gets high pitched enough to be a Lalafell voice.
Alright, here's the fun stretch. I assume you're on the part of your quest where you have to like talk to a girl. Right, Tigerfrost?
Mm-hmm.
Are you on that the second part of the quest where you have to touch?
Oh wait, you mean the quest I haven't accepted from him yet?
Oh, you should do that. Go actually come up here first and go ahead and get the two things you want. Or really that you should get anyways. So that you can.
And they were the East.
Far Eastern Doll Display and Siren Song Orchestration. You should use the orchestration scroll. That way it's in your song box forever.
Holy crap!
What?
Tenshi has amazing eyes.
What?
They're looking and talking to someone, and suddenly they turn around, target me, and then wave at me.
Wow. Okay, I'm gonna go to the place so fast. Go ahead and continue that quest.
Well, I'm going to log out temporarily and check the recording, make sure everything's working first.
Fine. Very well.
Stand over there.
It's gonna be a little bit apprehensive.